Following breaking news in Rocky Mount tonight, police are investigating a deadly shooting on Westwood Drive.
Officers were responding to a shooting call just after 8 tonight when they found a man with gunshot wounds. Despite paramedics' efforts, the man died at the scene. No word of any arrests.